Hello everyone. This is Man on the Roblox in Street. So by the title you can tell that I will be talking about a liar by the name of Lolmartini. He kinda deserves this for talking about the EAS community. Well, first off I will show you proof that he faked one of the conversations with Rocket Launcher Man, me. As you can see, he either forgot to put what Rocket Launcher Man said right before that, or he did it on purpose to make the video more dramatic. It says, he's going to start telling you negative stuff about EF, aka Electric Fanatic. He did that to me. It's not true. He's lying. By here I meant Jackie and Lolmartini obviously knew it, but he didn't pay attention. Then now I'm showing you the exact part he put on the video. Lolmartini then says, what bad stuff? I say, that EF doesn't love his fans, that he, Jackie, never did anything to the community. We all know what Jackie did when he almost destroyed the community by leaking Electric's face and blah blah blah.
So Jackie, no offense.
So now you can see that Electric is innocent. Oh, what's that? Lolmartini is going to target me and make me suffer? Ha 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 ha. Lolmartini, you do realize you're messing with a conservative man on the Roblox in Street that literally wins every argument? I've had over more than 100 arguments on YouTube and I never lost a single one except that one time. Actually, never mind. But I'm different. When somebody calls me a name or makes fun of me, that doesn't even affect me. When something sad happens to me in real life, I get happy in 10 seconds except if someone close to me has passed. But I don't go into venting channels. No wonder. So good luck trying to make me suffer and terrorize me.